to visit the dentist! Woohoo!
What's a dentist?
The dentist is a doctor who takes care of teeth and mouths. I've been visiting my dentist ever since I first popped up.
Why do we visit the dentist?
Well, teeth are very important. We help people speak.
That's true.
Chew.
That's also true.
And smile. You don't get extra teeth. You have to take care of the ones you have so that they last. That's why it's so important to visit the dentist at least 2 times a year for your entire life.
What's going to the dentist like?
It was actually a lot of fun. The first time I went to every kid's dentist, it was a short visit. I got to meet my dentist. She was super friendly. My mom and dad were there with me while the dentist looked at my mouth. She counted my teeth and checked to make sure that all my teeth were growing in the correct way. She also looked to see if I had any cavities. I saw all kinds of interesting things in the dentist office, things like the exam chair. It goes up and down, so the dentist can see in your mouth. There's a special light that's really bright, so the dentist can see all of your teeth. And there are special tools, like a little mirror, and an x-ray machine that takes pictures of the insides of your teeth. There's even a little hose to spray water into your mouth. If I ever have any questions about my teeth or how to take care of them, I just ask my dentist. Your dentist is a friendly doctor who wants you to have healthy, shining teeth. Find an Every Kid's Dentist location or request an appointment today by logging in at www.everykidsdentist.com.